This is the Zato. Just remember, it's only intended to be used for cooking. First, I take my broccoli and carefully place it into the Zato. Now I close it and twist, so it packs the broccoli. Then I add some baking paper and twist again until it disappears into the Zato. Now I can enjoy my tasty broccoli sticks.